Ouais, ils sont
chafouds, quoi, tu vois. Ils ont pas été mal éduqués, c'est tout. So, yeah, this is a whole new map. We're in a completely different city. Huh. So we're there, so down to the beach we go.
Bonus. Yota.
Tag my teacher.
You are the master of that hall, alehouse, the grand.
Yes. Yes, that's me.
I knew. Even the way you walk is refined. Garden, you have no nice spell, despite my differences.
I'm sorry, sir. Have we met?
My name is Sometan Konki. Heir to a certain form of martial arts and its present master.
Martial arts?
Yes. But lately, I felt mentally unstable. My age has been dulled, so I left the lights of Tokyo on the track. But even here, I find this age of excess, brutals, and fools got carnal pressures. Nobody hungers anymore. Then I heard the arc of a launch over the land. They say it was the home of a most interesting one.
Pardon my asking, but have you visited our establishment?
Mm-hmm. What kind of fashion is that?
Gosling boots with painted ladies hanging all over you.
Bah, one to excess. Of course I have.
Well, why the hell am I doing the song and dance if you aren't a customer? Besides, that's a watchdog martial artist on top with me.
That hungry about him. It is far beyond the men I fought in the recent years. What do you do with you?
Which one? What? You want me to fight?
Precisely. A deeper strength sleeps within. I refuse to let it light or melt an unused
anglo.
You okay upstairs, pal? I think you don't dare make one skinny yen's profit. I'm a busy guy.
Hide behind your merchant's guys all you like. I know money is not what fits that hunger. Whatever honest life you make a show of living, I can see that demon gnawing at the you inside. There's only one way to appease the demon, so face the strong in combat, and instead lose those fighting instincts strong into force.
And you're telling me you're the strong man?
As it happens, I am. Now do you see a reason to face me? Not that it will stay my hand.
There's no talking sense to you, is there? Fine, you win. I was just thinking it'd been a while since I really could lose. Not here, though.
If you insist.
This place should work.
You are awfully unhesitant. Starting to think you keep the true strength of your strength hidden away. You must have your reasons. I know I have. But the feast is like a soup, even in its shit to roast, and you will not be able to growl at once. What say you? Ever feel an urge to shrug off your restraints and fight to the full extent of your abilities for a change?
If you're offering, I'm game. Not too big on the idea of opening up a can on a picky old guy like you, though.
Cast aside such worries. Even though the edge left in me should prove sufficient to handle a pop like you. Show me everything.
And suddenly there's people watching. Look him in the eyes. Dog style incorporates a number of merciless attacks. One of these is the eye poke attack. If you land an eye poke attack, the enemy will turn their back on you in time. Shokomen can use dog style moves.
Yeah.
One of the special moves of the Toad style is a hit action called the Essence of Choke. This hit action triggers when an enemy attacks you or when you circle around behind them. You can kill your dog. I don't think he's supposed to be alive after that. He really shouldn't be alive after that. I can just keep doing it. I mean, this is a bite of... Yeesh, how much neck do you have? Glad to know I still have an eye for talent. You will surpass me one day, I can promise you that. Old man, I beat the hell out of you. Hi. Hey, Gramps. Just what kind of life you been living? One of unarmed combat, wagering my life on my own bare fist for the last few decades. Not that my opponents have always been so vicious. I have a swords, fires. And you think I'm gonna get strong?
Soldier!
Watch! And now I see there's been a change in me. I spar with you and regain the strength that you once had. You spar with me and gain strength you've never known. A mutual benefit for us both, so. Yeah, I guess. I will be walking about the city for a while. You shall see me again when the time comes. Alright, I'll be waiting. Now, if there are no more weirdo guys going to interrupt me, I gotta go upload something from TLC poster. Obviously, I should take a lap around town and see what kind of info I can dig up on the body side for the people living it. From the people living it, I guess. Side this way. Well, I see a bridge there, so that's probably. Wait. I can. So I can actually shoot. This is that. So I. Okay. You know what? Sure! Let's fish! I don't think they're picking. Wait, that one's moving. Wait, what? Okay. Let's try one more time. entirely sure how it's... measured, I guess? Do I need to wait for it to be quarter now? I need to wait for the... for the red line to be in the weather. Well, I guess I got a plate and a black brass. Whatever. My man, Matsu-san! Business ain't good. A new wig is a new wallet, Majima-san. You? Doing fine. As to you. Unless you keep the customers coming, I can't complain. See, don't talk humility, shit and rot. We both know the grand is only shooting up because of you. How's it been? 2 years? The grand's blasted off like a damn rocket ship since the day you drowned up in Sultan. I've seen some salesmen in my time, but I ain't never seen one like you. What do you do before this happens, Majima-san? Horror view mirrors on rocket ships, Matsu-san. Let me ask you a question instead. Yeah? What you got? Need to scoop on Odyssey. How they doing it? Odyssey? Well... not good? Nah. You're doing just fine, don't get me wrong. Only guys in town that can keep pace with you at the ground. It's just... guess what? They start more mother or some shit? Well, to tell you straight, it seems like they hit the ceiling. Been a while since they got any new blood. The regulars keep him afloat, of course, but that's a red flag. Your manager's about to get canned. And you and me, I'm a Gatahan, the manager, is looking to shake things up. I heard there's all sorts of changes going down over here. Wow, thanks for leaving the floor manager before profits even start to leave. That's pretty good. Well, they get the picture. Thanks for the tip, friend. So, this is when you're starting to play. Music to my ears. Well, how about we give him more reasons to panic? While we're here, let's buy ourselves some
heroes.
Oh, it's another Don Quixote. I knew I recognized it. Like a material, so and there goes all my money.
Something to drink for me as well.
I don't know why I keep getting the wrong direction whenever I leave a local in this game. Like something just confuses me. Oh, speaking of making money. Yeah, I don't think they can survive that. Definitely is a bit of a weird combat style, but I like it. It's the counter style. What is it? It's the place. Ready to make the magic happen, Anima. Sure. And just charging on the cop. Really?
いらっしゃいませ。お一人様ですか？
ああ。
すんません。ただいま満席でして、少々待っていただいても構いませんでしょうか？
かまへん、待つ。
ほんま、すみません。そしたら、こちらでお待ちください。よろしければ、お飲み物もお持ちしますが。
まあ、そない気ぃつかんでええねん。のんびり待ちますわ。
Did he just change the... his accent?
大変お待たせいたしました。一名様、ご案内いたします。こちらへどうぞ。
Yeah, probably will. This is a recon. Look around the club interior and press A button to set a list.50-something rest designer suits, watch shares with Italian, but I've been financing in real estate. This one looks like one's trying to impress the other, and they got a bottom keep, mostly regulars. Judging from how hard they're looking those gears up, those guys are in pretty deep. Fish like them are what keep a place running for years.Of the old fashioned, like their clothes are screaming, let's relive the college years. Maybe it's a crazy clue. But I say straight up like that. Guys, their own age probably don't get anything from it. But I bet it makes the old boys feel like that. The fact that all the years got the same look means it's probably club policy, not their personal taste.What the shit is that? This is like a loose machine. So is it popular with that crowd? Is that even a crowd for whatever that is? That damn is open. One old guy with fleshy clothes, a middle-aged playboy, and a kid in bags. What a big entertainment, please. director the talent and the young ones PA or something so you customers and only two viewers. Here's some buttons.
失礼します。はい、高子です。高子。あ、はい、はい、はい。おお、こらえらいべっぴんさんが来たな。おおきに。飲み物何飲まはります？ほな、とりあえずシャンパン頼む。はーい、こっちお願い。
What the way? What the weirdest way getting fun, Russell?
Takako-chan, what are you doing?
Uchi? Uchi is lately skiing. I'm always going to the ski resort. And nice. New wear is really cute. Someone can buy it for me.
どうせ逆に貢いでもらうつもりなんやろ。
そうなん、優しいお客さんおらんもん。なあなあ、今ならうちにプレゼントするチャンスやで。
ああせや、サンタさんにでもお願いしや。ちゃんと靴下も用意しとかなあかんで。
もうお客さんいけずやわ。ええもん自分で買うから。
今日はまたえらい混んどんな。毎日こない繁盛しとるんか。
まあ年末っちゅうこともありますけど、最近はみんな強制で同伴させられてるから、その分お客さんが多いんとちゃいます。
ほう、そうやったんか。けどそない必死になって同伴させるほど景気悪そうには見えへんけどな。
単に意地張ってるだけですわ。
意地？
最近客の入りでグランドに負けっぱなしやさかい。今月は絶対に勝たな、全員罰金とかむちゃくちゃ言わはりますねん。
なんやそら。自分とこが儲かっとればそれでええやないか。なんでグランドが関係あんねん。
うちもそう思うんやけどな。支配人はそう思ってへんみたいで。正直、なんぼ同伴したって常連さんも毎日何十万も使ってくれるわけとちゃうし、新規のお客さんを増やさへんと頭打ちなんよね。
ほう、なるほどな。
いや、
それにしてもこの店は可愛い子がぎょうさん揃っとるな。全部で何人くらいおるんや。
さあ100人くらいおるんとちゃうかな。今日は40人くらいやと思いますけど。
ほんなら知らん子も多いんやろな。
せやな、週に一度しか来ん子とかもおるし、同じ席について初めて話したっちゅうケースもしょっちゅうです。
おお、そない新顔がよう入ってくるんか。さすがに人気店はちゃうの。
ちゃいます、そんだけ辞める子が多いんです。
辞める？なんで？
うちは上下関係めっちゃ厳しいですし、ちょっとでも人気出そうな子が入るとすぐ上が潰しにかかるんですわ。
競争が激しいっちゅうことか。せやけどそない中でも人気ある子っちゅうんはほんまにすごい子なんやろな。
そうですね、ナンバーワンののぞみさんなんか毎日開店と同時に目当てのお客さんがひっきりなしに来てますわ。
そののぞみっちゅう子はどんな子なんや？
のぞみさんですか？ほんまはお客さんに他の子のこと話したらあんまり良くないんやけど、まあ一言で言うと真面目な人ですわ。
真面目？
そのお客さんの中には銀行のお偉いさんとか政治家の先生とかも多いんですわ。せやからうちらそないな人と話し合わせるために新聞やニュースをいつもチェックしとけって店からうるさく言われてるんです。のぞみさんは特に真面目でやる気のある人やから、そういうお客さんから受けが良くて指名をたくさん稼いでいったんです。
名実ともにトップレディっちゅうわけやな。ほんなら人気が出んのも当然やな。
あーせやけどこの前若いお客さんが来た時は逆に全然話題についていかれへんくてめっちゃ面白かったですわ。あ、今の内緒にしてえな。うちがそないなこと言ってたのが他の子にバレたら大変なことになってしまうから
安心しいや、誰にも言わへんって。可愛いとこがあるやないか、そののぞみちゃんも。
店ん中くらいサングラス外したらどうでっか。グランドの支配人は？ん？ようこそオデッセイ。楽しまれてますか？
これはこれは山形はん、オデッセイの試合に自らおいでになるとは恐縮やの。
すまんの、ちょっと外してもらえるか。お目当てはのぞみやね。
さすがはうちとタメ張る店の試合人や。話が早くて助かるわ。
あんたの方は随分と回りくどいやないか。こそこそ忍び込んで敵情視察、それがあんたのやり方か？そないなことせんでものぞみに会いたきゃ呼びますせ。説得でも交渉でもしたらえ。
そないなことしてもトップのあんたがうんと言わなことは動かん。俺が説得しに来たんはのぞみやのうてあんたや、山形。
私を？
あんた今のオデッセイに危機感を覚えてて、どうにか変えようと焦っとるらしいじゃないか。
ほう、一体誰がそないなこと
を？俺が見たところ、この店確かに繁盛しとるが客層がおっさんに偏っとる。今はそれでもええが、今後もっと売り上げを伸ばそう思うなら客層を広げんことには頭打ちや。
うちは在籍100名を超える大箱です。客の好みにも幅広く応えられてんとちゃうか？
いや、この店のホステスはどれもおっさんが好きそうなタイプの女ばかり。若い男に受ける子が絶対的に不足しとる。ま、賢いあんたのことや。そんだけ言えば俺の腹は伝わったやろ。
なるほど、こちらの事情は全てお見通しってわけやな。
オデッセイのナンバーワンはのぞみや。けどそののぞみがおらんようになっても今の客層を支えるホステスは十分揃った。ここにはホームランバッターは腐るほど。そろそろバントのできる選手が必要な時期なんとちゃうか？
それでうちの4番に対してあんたは何差し出すつもりや？
まずは手付けとして1000万、
okay.
明日にでもうちの門に届けさせてもらうわ。
おお、
それだけやない。今うちで教育しとる新人、若い客層を狙って育てとった連中、いわば将来の一番バッターっちゅうとこが、そいつらから好きなの何人でも持っていけ。
真島藩、 あんたが目つけた秘蔵庫をこっちによこすと。
ああ、そうこうし揃った将来間違いなしの連中やで。
ええんですか。敵に死を送るようなもんです。
こっちは当面の売り上げが欲しい。その代わりあんたんとこには将来の売り上げを保証する。別にそっちだけが得をする話でもないで。
なるほどな。
何くらいもか。
あんたは顔に似合わず敵作らんとうまいことやる方法を知っとるらしい。これが真島五郎のやり方っちゅうわけか。
交渉成立ってことでいいな。
ええでしょう。ただあんたんとことうちはライバル。今日みたいなんはこれ限りにしてもらいましょうか。これからはうちも全力で勝ちに行かせてもらいます。覚悟はええな。
好きにせえや。さてっと、ええ酒飲ませてもろうた。お勘定頼むわ。
勉強させてもらいましたからね。今日は私のおごりっちゅうことで。
そらごちそうさん。ほな。
I like this guy.
Honto desu ka?
Ah. Nanto ka hikimuki seigo ya.
Itsumo itsumo dou yatte sonna.
Ma, iroiro anne. Nozomi no shifto toka kuwashii koto wa ashita hanasu wa.
Wakarimashita. Osukare sama desu.
Yeah, that's been one hell of a night already, huh?
You
keep going the wrong way every time, and I don't know why.